There it is. We got us coming in last time, but we're going to scratch that one.
Get Rick and Ball. Show him the blitz, dude. Pick up. Look at this. Look at this. It's a horror film.
That is not even cool.
Oh my god!
I hate that when people does that to me too, Rick and Ball.
They don't bother around you.
Some of us just got what they call testosterone. We can't help it, can we?
We're usually the ones that's got 3,000 kids, though.
That's what you
tell yourself. There's saps up so hard that white oak ain't got bark on it. Bark ain't even peeling off for white oak yet. Look at that red oak. Ain't that neat?
Going inside.
Out of respect for this company, I will not go into any detailed discussions. I will not show any close-ups of the machinery running or the processes. I'm going to keep the name disclosed and the location disclosed. So that being said, I mean, the video is supposed to be for entertainment value anyhow. So take it as it is. Thank you. Enjoy.
Broke it down a little bit.
that dirty log you just had to saw? No, I didn't think so. Rocks,
yeah. Could you tell how much it dolled it up the way it was or not?
I don't think it hurt it really.
Thank you.
Toyota works good for you. Well, I'm part Mexican. I'll take offense to that.
That's my windshield, which some of them are from Rito's right there and put it on the wall.